Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Wilbert. How are you doing today? Fantastically, wonderfully, marvellously well, I hope. Don't forget to like the content on the channel. Smash the like button, comment and subscribe for daily content. Right, where were we? I don't know. Oh, right, okay. Oh, big boy's over the road, I just heard him. Yeah, we were trying to build up. Region building, that's what we were doing. I haven't played for a week. Take it, that's where he is. Wow, this seems a long way up. He, however, does not sound... Oh, he's there. That's not much ammo. Not on FMJ. What's the plan then, Doc? I don't think I have one. apart from around Haga. I don't know that many places over here. Apart from up there, maybe. Where you really get a decent fight to build the region up. You know what I mean? Of course you know what I mean. What am I talking about? I might rack it up. Another tank, but we sort of knew that anyway. There'd be a harvester over there as well, I would have thought. Well, there's a tank. Did that. Is that him? Well, I thought so. Either that or he's doing a very good impression of him. don't matter now. Level 18. Still only two rivals. He actually by himself. It looks like it got. Be alone. Oh, piss off, I'm not doing it. To go, where to go? Let's go for a mooch about. I think that's the best thing to do, just have a mooch about. Oh, I thought I was at the Grand National then. Coming up to Beaches Brook. That's not high enough. Although it might be these days. I don't have horses scraping their bellies. Oh. Tandem? Could be, it's not moving. Look at that. Club Tropicana drinks are free. Who was that? Oh, Wham, wasn't it? I want to stay here now. You lot do what you like and I'll just stay here and enjoy the sunset. I can hear you, big fella, but what I can't hear are footsteps. I can hear a drone. Yeah. I think that'd be a phantom, mate. Fucking bastard. I still don't know where it is. Bloody 9mm up, didn't I? Dickhead. Oh, hello. Definitely a phantom because it's not moving. He might have strict instructions not to move, Doc. I sort of doubt that. Have you got a puncher or something? Looking rather lopsided. Living on an island. Where are you going? I don't know. Just having a mooch around, like we said. I don't fancy your chances of getting up there, Doc. I do. No, it was sunrise, it wasn't sunset. Mind you, all I had to do was look into the east, wasn't it? I had to go. I feel coffee time coming on. Doing, Doc? I don't know. Just mooching about. Stop asking dumb questions. Sinister, very sinister. Where? Right next to you. Right next to me where? Right here. You are now on top of said beacon. No, I'm not actually. Thank you. You walked up a mountain just to walk down a mountain. Indeed I did, yeah. Good luck with that. Nothing wrong with this, it's fine. Put in a waypoint for that. Not that. Why not that? Yeah, no, that's all right actually, yeah. Watch yourself, cowboy. Thank get too mixed up often, do you? I do, yeah. There's another one, I can hear him. But I can't hear footsteps. Can now. Logging camp. We are, yeah. Yeah, fuck this place. There's apocalypse fucking glass and all sorts here. This is not a good place to be, Doc. Well, one did say one wanted to fight. Yeah. Wanting a fight, and then there's this. Not in this fucking terrain. Holy shit. I did escape, didn't I? If for once I actually did. Any other terrain, I'd have been up for a fight. Gently Bentley now, gently Bentley. Peace and quiet. We had no new rivals or anything spawn at no. It's a proper little gorge. I really want to spawn a Reaper on the archipelago. 15 kilos to play with. Well, I've got a bit more than that, actually. Now I think about it, I'll get rid of some of that. Oh, sorry, just had to scratch my back. Let me do this. Nice. Never use them, I know. To do then, Doc? I don't know. If I leave it here, it's going to be a bit of a shite episode, isn't it? Well, yeah, but you don't really want to drag it out, do you? No, I suppose not. But it is a bit of a nothing episode. Don't forget, guys, smash like button, comment and subscribe. Daily content. Yes. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Hopefully it'll be more enthralling than this one. Be lucky. Ta-da.